Good morning, Sun Seekers. It's Mrs. Sheila here. I'm so glad you guys have joined us this morning. Today's story, we're actually going to hear a really amazing story. It's another one of my favorite stories in the Bible. I have a lot of favorites. So it's a true story about a miracle that God did. And we learn about lots of different miracles in the Bible, and we're going to keep learning more next year. Miracles are amazing because they're wonderful things that God does that are not limited by the rules that we have. They're impossible situations that are only made possible with God. So all the miracles in the Bible really did happen, and today's story is about God miraculously saving Daniel from the lion's den. So we know that Daniel loved God very much, and he prayed to him every day, and lots of times throughout the day. Daniel already knew the answer to our big picture question, which is, why do we pray? We pray because we trust God, and we know that he hears us. Daniel prayed to God because he knew God was listening, and he had a relationship with him. So what do you think Daniel did when the king passed a law saying that it would be illegal to pray to God? So let's listen to the story to find out.
Hello, friends. I'm Megan.
And I'm Jessie. Megan, did you know that lions usually live in groups called prides? A pride can have as many as 40 lions.
Wow, that is a lot of lions. Where did you learn that fact, Jessie?
I checked out a book about lions from the library. My mom and I have been reading it. Wanna know another lion fact?
Sure.
A man lion's roar can be heard as far as 5 miles away.
Whoa, really?
Yeah, I don't know how long 5 miles is, but my mom said it's really, really far.
She was right. Now, can I give you a fact about lions?
Okay.
God shut the mouths of hungry lions in today's Bible story.
What? He did? How did God do that?
God can do anything, remember? Let's listen to the story.
Babylon had a new king. His name was Darius. King Darius picked Daniel to be one of his helpers. Daniel worked hard, and he was good at his job. The king liked Daniel. He decided to give Daniel a better job. The other helpers were not happy that Daniel was going to get a better job. They watched Daniel very carefully. They wanted to catch him doing something wrong so they could tell on him. But Daniel did what was right. The helpers knew Daniel loved God and obeyed him. They knew Daniel prayed to God, so they made a mean plan to get Daniel in trouble. The helpers went to the king. King, we think you should make a law that says everyone can only pray to you for 30 days. Of course, every law needs a punishment for breaking it. So the men said, anyone who breaks the law will be thrown into the lion's den. King Darius made the law. People can only pray to the king. Daniel knew the new law meant he could not pray to God during that time. But Daniel went into his house and prayed to God 3 times every day, just like he had always done. The men spied on Daniel and saw him praying to God. Then they hurried to the king. Daniel broke the law. We saw him praying, they said. King Darius was sad. He did not want to put Daniel in the lion's den, but that was the law. I hope God saves you, the king told Daniel. And Daniel was thrown into the lion's den. That night, the king could not sleep. He did not eat. He sat in his palace and thought about Daniel with the lions. As soon as the sun came up the next morning, the king hurried to the lion's den. He hoped Daniel was okay. Daniel, he called out, did God save you from the lions? Yes, said Daniel. God sent an angel to shut the lions' mouths. I am safe. King Darius was so happy. Daniel came out of the lion's den. He wasn't hurt. Daniel had trusted God to keep him safe. the king made a new law. The law said that everyone must respect God. God had saved Daniel and kept him safe from the lions. God saved Daniel from the lions. God is powerful. God sent his son Jesus to save us from something more dangerous than lions. Jesus rescues us from sin and death.
Wow, what an incredible show of God's power. God saved Daniel from the lions, and God showed King Darius that he is the living God and he rules forever. So let's read our key passage. It comes from 1 Thessalonians 5, verse 16 to 18. Pray continually. Give thanks in all circumstances. We can talk to God no matter what we're doing. So how can someone pray constantly? Well, you have to go to school, you talk to other people and sleep. So how is that possible? So our key passage is about living a life of prayer. Praying should be a natural part of your day-to-day life. When something exciting happens, pray. Praise God. Thank God for that exciting thing. When something bad happens, we can pray and just pray and tell God how we feel about that situation. Prayer shows that we trust God, and we can trust God with the big things and the little things. So when we pray, we can bring everything that we're thinking and feeling about to Him. Because we trust God, we can give thanks in everything. So let's pray to close up our time together. God, you are so incredible. We are so amazed by your power and your strength. You saved Daniel from the lion's den and you rescue us from sin. Thank you for your great love for us and for sending your only son Jesus to save us and make it possible for us all to be part of your kingdom forever. In your name we pray. Amen. Hi kids! Okay, for our activity today, you're gonna have to pull out your activity pack and there'll be a yellow piece of paper attached to the activity page for today. And on the top of the paper, it says, God saved Daniel. And if you want, you can also go ahead and write your name at the bottom of the paper right away before we start. So you're gonna need this paper. You're also gonna need in your activity pack bag, there should be some cupcake liners. And there's also gonna be a little printable of some lion heads here. So, if you're allowed to, you're going to get a pair of scissors, and maybe mom and dad might have to help you, but you're going to cut out the lion heads, okay? So try to be really careful and cut right around the circle. Try not to cut too much of the lion. So I'll just cut mine out real quick here. So there's one. All right, so let's cut all three out. Okay, now that you've cut out your little lion heads, you're gonna need some glue. So if you have a glue stick or if you have some white glue, that'll work too. You don't need too much glue, just a little bit. So get out your glue stick and we're going to put some glue on the back of the lion head. So go ahead and do that. And once you put some glue on the back of this, take out one of your cupcake liners. We're gonna make the lion have a big mane. So we're gonna glue the lion head into the center of this cupcake liner. It's gonna look pretty silly. So look at how big his mane is. That's pretty fun, right? Now that you've glued his head into there, let's glue the back of the cupcake liner. Take some coordination here to do this part. So I glued the back of my cupcake liner. And now you guys can just put, where should we put this lion? I'm just gonna put him right here. So you can glue all of your lions onto this paper. So let's do that, okay? So I'm gonna glue my other two lion heads into the cupcake liner. All right. So now I've created the lion's den. And if you guys want, if you're really good drawers, I bet you can draw Daniel in the lion's den and he's safe. He's not getting eaten by the lions. And do you remember why the lions didn't get Daniel? It's because God saved him. God shut the mouths of the lions and saved Daniel. So we learned that prayer is really important, and we pray because we trust God and we know that he hears us. And so we can pray to God anytime. Just like we learned from Daniel, Daniel didn't stop praying just because the king made it illegal. Daniel prayed continually, all the time, and God saved him. So there you go. So that's your activity for today. I hope you guys have fun, and I'd love to see your pictures. So send it to me or get your mom or dad to send me an email with it. Have a great week. We'll see you again next time. Bye.